you've ever felt different.
How would you ever dress your prom, dude? I don't get that.
Of course you don't get that.
If you've ever felt alone.
I thought you had to go to Weight Watchers camp this summer.
We compromised and had our jaw wired shut.
You can hardly tell.
If you've ever felt like you don't belong.
Buddy Miller, sports counselor.
We have a sports counselor?
Think fast.
There's a place you can go.
Ow. A guy like you could have a really lucky summer in a place like this, huh?
Starting to get that idea.
Where you'll fit right in.
You're only a few pounds heavier than Ellen.
I think I know your sister, Cinderella.
Everybody's got a part they'd kill for.
You sabotaged my makeup!
I did not. Sit down.
You are a scary little girl.
And all you need to bring is your dreams.
I know you're scared.
It's not that. My parents are here.
Well, it's about time they met their daughter.
Here in the dark. I stand before you.
When I was 8 years old, I asked my father to send me to acting class. And you know what he said? You're not even the prettiest one in your class.
I think you're very pretty.
IFC Films presents A Comedy About Drama.
Ow!
Fiddler on the Roof.
It's colorblind casting. What do you want me to do?
Do we look like any Jews you know?
Who are you people? What planet did you beam down from?
Camp.
The high school debate. Kids wielding words like weapons and brandishing ideas like axes. Al Hefner had hardly a voice at all. Mine
eyes have seen. Good morning, both. You are esteemed opponents. Good morning.
Deformed people are the best. Maybe it's because they have a deep resource of anger. So here I am, ferreting out the debating talent from the masses.
It was like a little wave breaking over him, and it said the name, Ginny. All his life, his brain had been waiting for this thought.
I'm glad you came to me because this is exactly the sort of problem that mommy and daddy would royally screw up.
Do you know if she wears a bra? Wanna see a bra?
Don't ever touch the stuff I steal. I steal it, it's mine. I'm gonna reach in your eye sockets and tear out your pancreas.
Is this some traditional Korean dish? Because it has an exotic odor.
But that's tuna casserole.
You should try to do an accent.
What? Good afternoon. Let's get down and dirty.
Coach Lumley said someone always gets creamed and never comes back. I'll be filling that slot, whomever's that may be.
I don't really know what to do here.
This is the girls' room, so.
I tried this one with my pants on Winchester, our old dog. But he once sat still and he died a month later. I need
someone. Are you her little brother?
I'm her ex-lover.
Security needs you to deal with a stuttering boy in the main office.
Does it count as second base when it's groping to the shirt?
Maybe in public school.
You can all just kiss off into the air. You're just so messed up! Yeah, but I won't mind. They'll hurt me bad, they do it all the time. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they do it all the time.
It's really a shame that you're not hyperactive, because that I can work miracles with.
You're impossibly fast and strong.
You gotta give me some answers.
I'd rather hear your theories.
I have considered radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
It's all superhero stuff, right? What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
I know what you are. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Don't go out into the sunlight.
Say it out loud. Say it.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No. This isn't real. This kind of stuff just doesn't exist.
It does in my world. Oh, I just want to try one thing. I don't know how long I've waited for you.
What is going on?
Security guard at the mill got killed by some kind of animal.
An animal?
My family, we're different from others of our kind. You brought a snack.
What, now he's coming after me?
The hunt is his obsession. He's never gonna stop.
I'd rather die than to stay away from you.
He's got unparalleled senses, absolutely lethal.
I'll do whatever it takes to make you safe again.
You're faster than the others. But not stronger. I'm strong enough to kill you. You are my life now.
Have you ever had a secret that you couldn't live with keeping?
Happen 100 times before. Girl gets to be a certain age. She feels pinched. Like she's outgrown this place. These people.
She didn't run away.
You have no secret.
Oh my god, is that you?
Would you keep it
down? That's crazy. Dude, why are you doing this?
I told you. To meet men.
Take it easy, Patrick.
Do I know you?
Not yet.
Came by to be nice, you know? Show you no hard feelings. You are being such a bitch.
That's my name. Don't wear it out. How long you say your friend's been missing?
A couple of weeks. Daddy said she probably ran off with one of those guys she was sitting for. He said she had a reputation.
What? Everyone checked out her profile. She's a patron saint of the computer club.
The night she disappeared, Jill was supposed to meet this cyber guy, and I think she met him here.
Sunshine. Well, she sure as hell ain't here.
Creepy. You have to run away to the big city to find trouble. There's plenty right here.
Something that I never saw it before.
When an elementary school trip into the woods turned terrifying.
Indicate that an unidentified creature has been spotted in the Northwest Valley.
Hey, nothing out there, man.
Tell your men to drop the guns or we all die now!
Oh,
smell the air.
Okay, you all believe in spirits and spooky tales?
Oh, it's gonna be one of those.
There was a legend
that our ancestors passed down.
Listen, if I'm not back in 5 minutes, then, you know who got me.
Matt?
Run!
It's my birthday. Can I ask for something? Kiss me. I love you.
You're my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am.
It's time, it's time.
Happy birthday, Bella.
Let's open your presents.
There's a cake, too.
Alice, that cake could feed 50. You guys don't even eat.
Thanks. Paper cut. What happened with Jasper was nothing.
Nothing compared to what could have happened. And I promise never to put you through anything like this ever again. This is the last time you'll ever see me.
How much could you mean to him if he left you here, unprotected?
But I can't help myself. You are so mouth-watering.
Jake, run!
Young people, last year, I know you're going to enjoy them. Meridian 8.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ha, ha, ha. Maria, never was a cloudy day.
Ha. I've got huge news.
We're going into the recording studio.
No!
Can you believe it?
This is it, okay? This is what we've been working so hard for.
It doesn't seem real.
I'm finally getting the group into
the recording studio!
Mark, what's the point? There's only like 4 of you left. It's stupid.
How can you say that?
Are the rest of you wholeheartedly committed to a cappella vocal music? We are world class, you guys.
Circle of fire. Bring it in.
Okay. In life, there's this moment. You just gotta be ready for it. Everything's gonna be okay. Give me your cape.
Who are you? I'm Mark Pease.